Devils, 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 devils. Get on my elevator, baby, we're going up. Give me that now and later, I can't get enough. So much to discover, please don't stop me now.
Okay, so I'm walking towards the website of my office and I'm about to pitch to them. I'm rather nervous and people are starting to stare at me because I'm standing in the middle of the road talking to a camera. And here we are. Gotta go. We can get higher. There's levels to your love. Yeah, there's levels to your love. And I know we can get higher. There's levels to your love. Upon the wall, you and that drug you're dealing should be against the law. All this heat keep rising, make you stop, drop and roll. I'm bottling up the lightning, supernatural. Let them go. There's this phrase. Is this working? Yes, there is. There's this phrase that says, "From tiny acorns, mighty oaks may grow." I know we can get higher. There's levels to your love. Yeah, there's levels to your love. And I know we can get higher. There's levels to your love. And I keep on climbing up.
Alright, so October has been a pretty quiet externally month. But there's a lot going on internally, so getting ready for a Purchase Mate beta to come out and Project Zilker beta to come out and working like 24/7. So my usual day will be go to school, come back, study until like 6, have dinner, study until 9, and then work from 9 till 11. So now I'm sending emails, which doesn't look like that much work, but it's actually kind of... definitely the least favorite part of what I do, just because, I don't know, it feels kind of like an impersonal way to communicate. But yeah, I suppose that's kind of the way our world is moving. I'm getting very deep all of a sudden. In other news, I got new glasses. That's kind of it.